Okay, I'll show you quickly how to tie off the halyard to the cleat. It's the best way to do it. I found that we're not getting knotted up in hard gum cable. So wrap all the way around. And then we'll pull the other end. Same thing. Wrap and all the way around again. Okay, that thing's tied down. Now you just put the excess rope away. However you can get it to fit. I usually do something like this. That's it.